Well, Harry, life must be pretty good for you at the moment.
Yeah, it's been a whirlwind few days, and obviously really excited, really proud, and wanting it to continue as long as possible.
We spoke 2 weeks ago, just before the Scotland game, and you said if you played in that game, it would be an absolute dream come true, making your debut. How was it?
Yeah, it was. I think I said it would probably be the best day of my life, and it was. And then since then, I've had two more best days of my life. So, yeah, it's been a great few days. I think initially, had that been a 50-over game, I probably wouldn't have quite made the 11. But with it being reduced down to 23 overs, I was brought into the side. And then played in the T20 down at the Oval and bowled well. So managed to get myself a spot in the ODI team as well, and I'll be trying my best to hold on to it as long as I can.
I asked you this a minute ago. Can you pick a highlight from the last 2 weeks?
Oh, good question. It's difficult to pinpoint one thing, you know, just the whole package, you know, travelling around the country, staying in the best hotels, playing at the best grounds, the best coaching staff you could hope for, and you know, it's a dream job, and who wouldn't love it? Yeah, I mean, probably sort of exceeded my expectations, I guess. You know, when I got called up to the Scotland squad and went up there and played in that game, it was obviously a great honour, but then to, you know, with respect to Scotland, then to be called into the squads against Sri Lanka and come in and bowl well on the T20, and then get the nod in the ODI as well, was just an amazing honour for me and my family, and you know, really proud day.
But your pace has been decent in the high 80s, but you've mixed up well too.
Yeah, I think that's important in, you know, white ball cricket. The guys, particularly T20, the guys are coming so hard at you. You know, you've got to try not to be too predictable. I'm 27 now. I've been around the county circuit for a little while. Acquired these skills over the years to try and stop batters hitting me out of the ground, and so far they've stood me in good stead. Hopefully that continues.
Good performance at the Oval in the last one there. What was the sort of team chat afterwards?
Yeah, very positive. You know, everyone sort of chipped in. You know, you had Belly scoring runs, Gary Balance scored some runs, Rooty went in and showed some real impetus, ran between the wickets brilliantly, put them under the pump. And then obviously the boys at the end belting it, and getting us up to a really competitive total, and then all the bowlers again chipping in with a couple of wickets each and managing to restrict them in the second half. So those wins where everyone contributes are probably the more satisfying ones. Yeah, I mean, we're one game into a series, but you know, at this stage we're all fairly certain about what our roles are, and it's just a case of going out onto the field and executing it.